ultimate driving machine.
A third line of investigation into the mysterious disappearance of Amelia Earhart takes the case as she reversed course and strayed into the Japanese-held territory of the Marshall Islands. Earhart and her navigator Fred Minnan were arrested as spies and imprisoned. It sounds like a plot straight out of Hollywood, but the capture by Japanese series is backed up by the testimony of many eyewitnesses, all claiming to have seen the two American flyers in captivity.
Nobody that I know of who's ever been to the Marshall Islands has come back not believing implicitly that she was there.
Jump back to the pre-World War II political stage in the Pacific, and some think that scenario is highly plausible. In 1941, 4 years after Earhart disappeared, the Japanese attacked Pearl Harbor. In the years leading up to the war, the Japanese were secretly expanding their military reach into the Pacific. Foreigners were strictly forbidden.
The Japanese were starting to change over from civilian to military government. They were purchasing land to build up their airfields and other fortifications.
Returning to the critical moment in the conflict, Earhart makes her final radio transmission to the Akatsuka.
Nothing left.
According to the capture by Japanese scenario, she reverses course while she still has several hours of fuel in her reserve. Some investigators believe Earhart was trying to make it back to the British held Gilbert Island, but straight to the north and ended up in the Japanese.